Welcome back to another very shaky Minecraft video. Okay. Here is a redstone clock design. I'm just gonna get to it. Okay. I have to get to my design first. Okay. The first step is to place three blocks in a formation that looks like this. Next step is to place a redstone torch right there. Now, you place a repeater set to 4 ticks right there. Anything below will not allow the clock to work. Now, place redstone dust right there, and your clock should turn on. The repeater has to be pointing in the direction of the redstone dust. It looks like this from the top. Now it's time to add your output, which looks like this. You can connect whatever you want to that place. And now it's time to add the disable input. So, your disable input looks like this. Now, I'm gonna walk over there and I am going to flip this lever. And now, it's giving a constant signal, which results in no signal. So now the clock's acting like a plain inverter. Here's another clock design. It's just 4 repeaters and 4 blocks arranged like this. Now with redstone, you can never use transparent blocks. In some places you can, but if you want your things to work right, you just shouldn't. So, it's very shaky. They're arranged like this. Now, take a lever, flip it, and quickly break it, and your clock will turn on. This is a much faster design. So, now let's put an output on it. And there you go. If you unload the chunk, these will turn off. The same with this design. First step is to place 2 repeaters like that. One pointing this way, and one pointing this way. And then some redstone like that. Now, get a lever, flip it and quickly break it, and break and quickly place some redstone, and your clock should be flashing like this. Now, just to show that these clocks are working, I am going to place a piston. Thank you. Now, to disable these, this one has a disable input, which means it can be used for many, many purposes, like even an item counter. There will be a video on that. But for these, you just break a block. So you have to completely redo all of these to turn them back on. This was the testing world. This is the testing world, and I will end the video now.